Arten Villamine, Messina. This is bigger than a hand sized, maybe a double fist sized. Solid quartz matrix, solid quartz, partially crystalline going around there. Not quite a floater, there is contact on this side. Layer of thin layer of epidote on here, but here's a very, even I can see this adjuvite inclusion in this termination. So when we hold it in this way, I think on the still pictures I managed to capture it as well, and I think through running through some of these other smaller crystals you'd find some adjuvite too. A nice large example of this super rare mineral. Or well, the mine is no longer being mined, so pretty much what's out there is what's available. I encounter these pieces from time to time. I buy collections, and in these collections sometimes I find them. I couldn't actually personally afford to buy the adjuvite at the prices the guys are charging these days. Just go around like that. All the way from the Arten Villa mine, Messina, South Africa. A lovely, a really super aesthetic specimen as well. So on a turntable, you'd have this effect going around like that. Go around like that. Totally crystalline right through these crystals. Little bit of epidote sitting on there. Typically associated would be some hematite as well. Partially included in the quartz and sometimes on the quartz, and then the epidote, the green epidote crystals turn into red, which would be the pimontite. So typically we'd find epidote, pimontite, hematite, in this case some adjuvite too. I think let's just take this angle of the adjuvite from the top here. That is the adjuvite I can see. I'm sure there's some more in these sections here. Now, I was tempted to trim out this specimen, but it actually stands so nicely as is. All the way from Messina.